The Bible was written by human authors under the inspiration of God. That means that God guided people as they wrote and also guided the process of gathering those books together. There are 66 of those books written by around 35 people over 2,000 years, but they all tell one story. The Bible has two main parts, the Old Testament and the New Testament. The Old Testament was all written before Jesus, ancient writings by people who were waiting for God's Saviour. Books of history, poetry, prophecy, which are all about what went wrong in the world and God's plan to fix it. It shows us who God is and how He has kept His promises. The New Testament was written after Jesus, the promised Saviour. It starts with four books about Jesus' life, written by different people who were there. One of those people wrote Acts, what happened after Jesus. Then there are a bunch of letters about what Jesus has done and how we can follow Him, all by people who met Jesus. God directed and guided the whole lot, so it is true then and it is true for us now.